Last man standing. And before I forget, I want to remind everybody, and I want to invite everybody to be sure that as soon as this program concludes, we'll be gathering downstairs in this place called the Underground, and we're going to continue this celebration of life in the Underground, which is somewhat paradoxical to you're all invited. It's downstairs, down the elevator. I'm sure most of you know how to get there. Please join us. This may be the only celebration of life you'll do in the Underground. I love it, friends. And I love it more. It's a treasure. It's unpretentious and yet inviting. And thank you, Clifton Ford, for making this room, or John, for making this room what it is and fulfilling this room today. And what I'd like to ask you to do is just sit for a moment where you are. If you look around this room, you've heard about vision, you've heard about dreams. Look around. Sit back in your seats. Look at the armrests, many of which are engraved. Hear the words of people who have spoken today, tributes, paid, and yet each one of you, and each person mentioned, and each participant, and each engraved name on each armrest is part of the legacy of this ring. Certainly John left a legacy here, but you have to. What does it feel like to be part of a legacy? Maya Angelou said, I've learned that people will forget what you said. They'll forget what you did. But people will never forget how you made them feel. John made us feel good about ourselves. Feel good about community. Made us feel good about life. He looked around and he saw a possibility. Look around. Sink back into the seats. Look at the ornamental pages. This place was once rubble. This place was once just possibility. Emerson once said, don't go where the path may lead, go instead where there is no path. Leave a trail. And all around this countryside, I could see it, I had to see it. J.H. was a big smile. Kill wolves. All around. Dream with me. Dream with me. Dreams are not just over the rainbow. Dreams are here now. And as my mind zooms into the dream and past the veil, I can see a flash of pink. And it's like a petal, a single petal, unfolding from a rosebud. I swear that petal has a silly grin. And I look off into the distance and I see a person who looks like a bee, wearing a green jacket and apples. And this bee is buzzing around God's universe. And I see it zooming in. He's touching up. And then backing off. And thinking and planning, scheming. Planning improvements. Even in God's paradise. Amazing to me to have that vision. A vision even now, and God lets him go about doing what he was made to do. Pray. Grand and gracious Father. In the beginning, you created us all in your image. You so loved the world that you gave yourself and your son Jesus. At the beginning you knew our deepest need would be for someone to rescue us from ourselves. And Jesus, thank you for paying your debts and making your promises. And that thief on the cross comes to mind. He said, remember me. When you come into your kingdom, and Jesus from his cross turned to the thief next to him and said, today, you'll be with me in paradise. And you promised your disciples, I go to prepare a place for you. Oh God, take us there too. John's there in the place you prepared for him, doing the work you prepared for him to do. Thank you, Jesus. You knew there would be holdouts, and you promised us. Behold, I stand at the door and knock. If anyone hears my voice and opens the door, I will come in and eat with him. God, tune our ears to hear your voice above the noise. And thank you for allowing me open the door. And we thank you for giving us John for a while. We saw a lot of your likeness in him. He shunned the baubles and the privilege of office in favor of service to others. He spent himself in the way he loved his children, in the way he served my hero, Gail. In the way he made us feel when he was around. Thank you for John's life. Well lived. Oh, his faith was not stamped on his jacket nor worn on his sleeve. Yeah. Just gave what he had. He simply shared. Oh God, please tell John we miss him terribly. Meanwhile, I trust the bud awaits the rest of his bloom. Amen. And amen. And yes, it is so. But